100 meters, turn left. Turn left. At the roundabout, take the first exit. Turn right. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
Hello, my name is Robert. Don't need to tell me your name, Joel's done plenty of that. I've gathered a group of like-minded drivers together here at the festival, and I hoped you might help us attract more. We're called Drift Club, you see. We like to... well, you can probably guess. Some like the rush, but I'm rather partial to the engineering, I must say. Why don't you take my old Nissan 240 out and see which you enjoy better?
The first thing to do, really, is go into your car settings and switch off the traction control. Might be a button, or it might need a pair of pliers and a bit of tape, but it must be done. Traction is the natural enemy of drifting. Speed, turn in, feather the e-brake as you hold the accelerator. It's more of an art form, really. I'll let you work it out. Machine is capable of more, and so are you. system, but we've started adding some flags to bits of road that are really quite good for drifting. A great bit of practice for drift driving.